Will Chamberlain, Adebayo sits down. Much deserved rest for Adebayo. Played the first 17 minutes. Denver back up 11. Butler back in the game. Caldwell Pope guarding in. Lowry. Zeller sees an opening. Gets inside. Missed it. Gets his own rebound. Feed inside to Robinson. That shot misses. Porter may have gotten a piece of it as Jokic comes the other way. A handoff to Murray. And a foul on Duncan Robinson. He's trying to say Jokic pulled him down.
Well, he's right. The left arm of Jokic grabbed him and pulled him down. But the question is, was it contact by Robinson? The right call. But clearly, the left arm grabs him.
That's the right call.
So two fouls on Robinson. Gordon comes back in. Jokic. Now Zeller closes out. Murray and Jokic have developed such great chemistry. Murray falling away. That shot misses. Jokic. 5 on the 24. Butler back out. Strus. Wide look. Shot too strong.
Missing everything.
Butler's made some really good plays off the dribble that they just haven't rewarded with the made three.
3 of 13 from downtown is Miami. Jokic gets inside. Zeller takes a tumble. And Jokic with a second field goal. Largest lead here in the first half. Another timeout, another standing ovation.
Bully ball. Straight up. Put that thing in there, no moves. Get out of my way.
A little nudge and an easy finish for Jokic.